Hi, today we know about new recipe kit, capsicum masala curry. For this recipe, we need ingredients. Chopped capsicum, 3/4 cup, 1/2 cup of boiled mashed potato, 1 teaspoon milk, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, a pinch of asafoetida, 1/4 cup of curd, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 2 teaspoon of garam masala, gram flour, 2 pieces garlic crushed, oil for cooking, salt for taste. Now we know about the preparation method. Combine the potatoes, milk, garam masala powder, curd, turmeric powder, chili powder, salt, gram flour and 1/2 cup water in a dish and mix well to form a smooth mixture. Keep aside. Heat oil in a pan and add the cumin seeds, crushed garlic, asafoetida and fry for 1 minute. Add chopped capsicum and cook over low flame for 5 minutes till it is soft. Add the above prepared mixture and cook covered over a low flame for 6 to 10 minutes, stirring occasionally. Serve hot. Thank you for watching this video.